Hello and welcome to the Jammin' for Jesus Tour. I'm Rich Miller, host of the nationally syndicated Power Source Top 20. This young man has worked with some of the biggest names in country music. Travis Tritt, Waylon Jennings, and the living legend George Jones, just to name a few. These days, he can be found singing songs about faith, family, and country, and has been described as a honky-tonkin' holy roller for Christ, raised in heaven. Please make welcome Omar recording artist John Sines Jr.
How about that? Thank y'all very much. Good to see you tonight.
Now Jesus was born in a manger. The Son of God, the scriptures tell. He came to save this world from danger. And to save us all from a living hell. Now there's been those who deny him and act like he ain't really real. But let me tell you, friend, when this thing finally ends in fiery flame, they're gonna feel. Unless they're washed in the blood of the Lamb. Their name has been written down, and they turn from their wicked ways, so they won't see them pearly gates unless they're washed in the blood of the Lamb. Now while he prayed in the garden for strength and his father will, preparing on the Mount of Olives for what we now know as Calvary's Hill. See, he was led like a lamb to the slaughter, where God would pour out his wrath. Yes, he went to the cross so he could save the lost. But you your